same day was that the reactor 4 building, reactor 4 is adjacent to reactor 3, was observed to be aflame. And this was sort of at the same time that radiation levels were increasing further. There was a lot of suspicion that this fire was in the spent fuel pool. However, since that time, TEPCO has said that there was an oil leak in a water pump and that that was what was the cause of the fire.
I got T-Rexes here. I definitely.
Well, this picture is undated, but it, when it was taken, it clearly shows that there's no water in the pool. Now, if you look, there's a green, long green device, and that's the refueling bridge. Normally, that glides along on rails above the pool, and the pool is that crystal clear water that you normally are used to seeing. Well, after the explosion, it has collapsed and is lying in the pool. Now, between seconds 33 and 37 on this video, you can see little boxes. And the little boxes are just to the left of that green bridge. The boxes are in air. Those boxes are the top of nuclear fuel racks. They're supposed to be under 30 feet of water. They're not. Now, what that means to me is a couple things. First off, the top of the nuclear fuel is exposed. Perhaps all the nuclear fuel is exposed, but certainly the top is. You can see steam coming up, but not from the top of the fuel. Down further in the cavity, there's steam coming up. So the water that they're spraying in is hitting the nuclear fuel and creating steam, but it's not filling that swimming pool. Now, the water has two purposes, cooling, but also shielding. So that means that the nuclear fuel is unshielded. That emits gamma rays. The gamma rays go up into the sky, bounce off of air molecules through something called sky shine, and rain back down on the site as a background radiation that's much higher than normal. It might be a clean path for those heavy elements to be escaping from the building and being discovered off-site.
Inside it here, that those fuel pools are the same. Somehow that fuel pool and this fuel pool can magically exist inside of this